Yo guys, it's your boy MK3. Welcome back to the MKWay, and today we got another vlog on the channel. Today I'm actually on a road trip, man. I'm on a road trip. I haven't been to this place before. There's been no reason for me to go there, but today I'm actually going to Leicester. My mum's actually on tour right now. If I didn't tell you guys already, she's away for a month and we haven't seen her for a little minute. But right now she's in Leicester and she said she wanted to see us for the day. So the whole family's in the car and we're about to go see her. Obviously you can see I'm not driving again. Letting stepdad drive because I need to edit. If I want to get a video out, then I need to make sure I'm editing from now. And I don't know the way to Leicester. I'll be real. It's about a 2-hour journey. I don't know what the heck we're doing when we get there, but I know we're gonna see mum. I know it's gonna be fun, but I'm just gonna bring you guys behind the scenes of my life on the MKWay channel as usual. We're just gonna get into the day, man. So you guys know the journey. Please make sure to like, comment, subscribe, turn the notifications
what,
on.
What was that word you said?
Please make sure
that is
to,
not what you said.
Please make sure to. See, you know it is. It's speed, Jay. It's speed, Jay. They know what I'm saying. But you don't know what I'm saying. Okay, cool. Hey, careful, my baby. I don't know why you're going so fast. Who told you to do that? Hey. Please make sure to like, comment, subscribe, turn the notifications on. Subscribe to the main channel MK3 for more content there as well. And you love without further ado. Leicester, here we come. Jay, if I tell you, Jay, give me my pillow. You took my pillow in my own car? You took my pillow in my, what happened? Give me back my pillow. Give me back my. Wait, I dropped my nan. No, you made me drop my nan. Hold on, Nana. Hold on, let me find you. What'd you say, honey munches? Hello.
I said I'm not talking out of turn because she said she was going to share them with everyone.
If she said she was going to share them with everyone, then it's only right that she shares them with everyone, right? Ava, you got sweets for everybody? Ava, you got sweets for everybody? Why are you smiling like that? All right, cool. Nana, thank you for snitching. I really appreciate it. This is the only time that we're going to allow snitching and we're going to make sure we get them sweets, okay?
Like sharing is caring.
Sharing is caring, Nana. I agree.
Sharing is caring.
Oh my. Right, Nana, I'm gonna love you and leave you. I'm about to fight for a pillow in my car, but you know what? I love you. And yeah, I'll see you soon. Love you too. See you soon. Bye.
Bye.
Give me my pillow.
I see you, son.
The funny thing is, it's not your pillow.
But we're in my car, my rules, my pillow.
You enjoy your pillow. I will think of you and I'll see if I can acquire one for you.
You're gonna buy me one.
You can't use a pillow.
You didn't just pat my head on my vlog, you didn't. Hey! Ah, no, I'm watching. You wanna drive?
Makai! No! Don't do it! Yo! Nah, no! That's
right. Let me bib at them! Let me bib! They wanna kiss in front of my car! We're gonna give them a surprise! You wanna drive?
Oh my, what is wrong? What is wrong here? Yeah. Like, no, man, it's so stupid.
He stopped that kiss quick. He said, who's bibbing at me when I'm kissing her? Quick pit stop, man. Quick pit stop, I'll be real. Right now I'm recording on my iPhone 13 Pro Max that I recently got. I'm trying out the cinematic mode. You guys gotta let me know what you think of it, man, because apparently it's amazing. Apparently it can focus on you while you're moving and things. But hey, man, we're taking a quick break. My sister needs to go to the toilet, so we're just waiting for that. But hey, I'll be real, I just realized something. You see my car right here? Yeah, it's a bit dirty, I'll be real. Look at the old one right over there, man. That's the same car as mine. I've gone from that to this. It's actually kind of crazy, but hey, man. Let's see if I can scare one of these kids. Wait. You ready? Roar! Didn't even flinch. What the heck? You're addicted to your game, innit? You didn't even move. Roar, say nothing then, move. Surely my sister's not that smart. Surely my sister will get scared. Hold on. I must kind of just, you get me? You know, just a little. Roar! Yeah! Yay, King Kong and Curious George are back. Yay!
Oh, yeah! Push it, Jay! Push it! Push it!
It feels different.
Why does it feel different?
The drive feels different.
Because it's in a Mercedes, that's why it feels different. Push it, James!
2 hours later.
I know that woman! Go, mommy! Go, mommy! It's not your birthday, but go, mommy!
Go, get it! Oh, break it down now! Break it down now! Yeah!
Get away!
Lally!
You're here too. What? Don't do that.
Did you see how we hugged somebody else before?
I did, but I love you still. Mum, is this how you're living? You're on tour buses. Is this how you lot are living? Me and the man them are slacking. Where's our tour bus? Aiden, man. Rubes, Chaos Runs. Where's our tour bus?
What?
Some munchies. So I can just take this. Yeah, yeah.
So you got the fridge, what's it called?
Little couch over these sides. Say nothing. The TV, PlayStation, this is a cut. This is a vibe.
Oh my gosh. Why is there a screen in the toilet?
I don't know. As I said, I don't go in there.
Can you watch TV in there?
I don't know. I don't go in there.
All right, then, if you say so.
Ooh, so they actually got it like bunked. Oh, this is a vibe, man.
Hang on.
So you press that button and what happens? Oh my! Cinema settings!
Family!
It's alright, Tate, it's alright.
What's your problem?
What kind of bridge is this, man? I think this is a bit better than the bridge in Stratford. Westwood needs to level up.
High cross, saying no. This is what they're dealing with.
As I said, I've never been to Leicester, so all of this is new to me. I'd be real, I want to come back with a man then one day so I can actually properly roam. Today is just more for mumsy, you know what I'm saying? Spend the day with her, go to wherever she wants to go. I think we're going to Pizza Express right now. I don't mind munching a little Pizza Express, man, but another day, I am going to come back to Leicester. I'm going to come see you lot. Walk on, man, them. You're in a vlog now, man. What are you saying, man? What's Leicester saying today,
can I take a picture with you?
Yeah, man, come. Everybody in.
Ready?
There you go,
they
man.
Exactly.
Yeah, no worries, man. Nice to meet you. Yeah, I'm not trying to spot that hand because I see his bro. Alright, cool. In a bit, yeah? Nice to meet you guys. In a bit. Yeah, man. Okay. Got loving Leicester as well. Oh, they cast! Yeah, like Leicester, man. People showing love out here, man.
Yeah, ZZ's. Mum, this is what you're picking. You want ZZ's today?
There's queues everywhere.
There's queues everywhere.
And I've got sound check.
Okay, so you're a big worker, money maker. That's what I like about you.
So what, we're going to Frankie and Benny's now?
We've got to try and find some of those that are cute.
Mumsy's just got us switching everywhere. I've been in about 4 lines right now, you lot. Yeah, we're just on a mad thing right now. But I'll be real, we're still trying to find the shop. I think we're going to this place right here. Something like that, I'll be real. Gonna see what it's saying.
So, man, saying nothing. I guess we're going for Frankie and Benny's. Let's see what it's saying today, man.
Man, I know where we're gonna eat. Frankie and Benny's got put in a spliff as well, man. They're going TGI's. We might have to follow them.
No, because it's not space.
Food failed to looking like it's a gold thing, man. Yeah, family gold.
Go on, sis. If it wasn't too bad, though. Got this, sis. Oh, what's up?
We got, man. Wow. No way.
Come back, man. Second shot. All right, yeah. Dry.
Stop.
Let's stop. Third shot. Miss. Oh yep. Dry. It's all right. Fourth shot. Wait, fourth. Miss. Yep. Dry. Fifth. Yep. Dry. Yeah. That's what you're about. Crap. Dead.
Jay, get a hold of one for me, please. Get a hold of one for me, please, brother. All right. If you say so. Bang.
What's it? Hey, mum, I promise you I'm about to get a hold of
him. Got him.
All right, give me that. Come over here. Yeah. Tech time. Go down the tile at them. Quick now. Why is yours in there as well? Move! Hey! Yeah. Get my way. Move! Hey! Yeah!
All in one! Mini golf done, I'll be real. We've had fun, we've done a little activity, but we still haven't eaten. Before we tried to eat, everything was packed up, so we're gonna have to see what it's saying now. But I'll be real, I don't know where we're going to eat, man.
Yes! Oh! Let go. Yes. Ooh. Happy birthday.
Yeah, man. Feast time. Everybody a munch up. Say no.
Attention.
Everyone falling? Can I hear an I-I-M-K?
I-I-M-K.
I can't hear you.
I-I-M-K.
1, 2, 3, 4. To the dad. 2, 3, 4. March, 2, 3, 4. To your dad, 2, 3, 4. March, 2, 3, 4. To your dad, 2.
Dad! You found your dad.
Whoosh, right now me and my siblings have the tour bus to ourselves. Little TT's over there, JJ's over there, and Ava, pop out your forehead. There she is there. So we're just chilling right now, you know what I'm saying? I'll be real. I'm just trying to edit a video right now. I got a little vlog from when I was in Devon with Aiden when we had a Proderick shoot. And in about an hour, my mum's actually going to be performing. I don't know if you guys know, I think I've said it enough times in videos before, but my mum's actually a singer. She's a backing singer for different artists. Right now, she's performing for an artist called Gabrielle. I'll put you right there. And I don't think the younger generation will really know about Gabrielle, but the older ones, you should definitely know. But hey, man, she's going to be performing today. Hopefully, I'll get to vlog that too, so you get to see my mum performing and hear her singing. She's amazing. If you guys think I'm good at singing, you have not heard my mum. Right now, me and my siblings, we're just gonna chill, relax, waste some time before the performance, and we're just gonna wait till the time comes. So as TT says,
in a bit.
Go kill it, go kill it.
Thank you. Love you. See you in a minute.
Good luck, good luck, good luck. I'ma see you on stage.
Yeah.
Lovely. Sis, hey. I feel like we're the only black people up in this. I'm not seeing no brother or sister ever.
What about you, JJ? Mummy excited to see Mumsy perform?
Yeah.
TT excited to see Mumsy perform?
It's time now.
Thank you.
people. So we just watched Mummy's performance. What do we think, man? How did she do? She did well?
Well, Mum, we all love you. You did amazing. We're all very proud of you. Well done, Mum, yeah? 3, 2, 1. Well done, Mum. There we go.
I can't do it this time.
Mommy! You did amazing. Well
done. Wow, that is the end of this vlog. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll be real, this might be one of my favorite vlogs I've ever done on my channel. It's like, literally, it was so fun. Obviously, I got to go to Leicester. Obviously, I got to see my mum. That was the main part because I haven't seen her for a little minute. But the main part was just seeing my mum on stage, seeing her in her element. She was amazing, as you guys saw. And it just made me such a proud son, man. Mum, quick message to you because I know you're watching. I am so very proud of you. I love you so much. Keep working hard. Keep being amazing. Keep shelling every performance. Just keep doing your thing, man. And you know what I realized? After watching that performance, my mum actually might be a better singer than me.
I'm joking.
I am nowhere near my mum's level of singing, man. She's absolutely amazing. Obviously, I'm going to try and get there one day, but that's going to be a tough challenge, boy. But that woman just inspires me, man. Just seeing her on the stage, seeing her so happy, just put a smile on my face. Obviously, that's something I want to do one day. I want to be on the stage singing my own songs. And now you guys see where my passion for music comes from. So that's why I'm always going to keep grinding with it. Obviously, I get a lot of hate, boy. Yeah, you got this, that, your music, this, whatever. I don't care. I'm going to keep working. I'm going to keep working hard. I'm going to get there one day because I need to be like my mum. W mum in the chat, man. Go spread some love in the comment section below. You know what I'm saying? I know she's going to be looking at the comments and I know she's going to want to see what you guys have to say. But hey, man, I'm proud of her. My siblings are proud of her. My stepdad's proud of her. And I'm sure you guys are too. But hey, man, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. But you guys know the drill. Please make sure to like, comment, subscribe, turn post notifications on. Subscribe to the main channel, MK3, for more content there as well. You know, without further ado, I love you, mum. In a bit.